I love driving along the coast every morning to work. I see the ocean every day. I get to spend lots of time outside exploring with my kids and my family, and that's just one of the most amazing things. Like, we're so lucky that we've got all of this on our doorstep and that we get to work in a job that I love and something that I'm passionate about. My name is Sharni Siely, and I'm a midwife with the Tasmanian Health Service Northwest. I feel really attached to the community that I live and work in. I've seen some of the mums at my kids' schools, I've looked after them, and now get to see their children grow up and go through the school as well. The word midwife means to be with women. That's really what midwifery is about, to be there with women in their most vulnerable time. I was born in Tasmania, here on the northwest coast, and moved away to work and travel, and then have come back to have my babies and live here permanently. It's home, it's where our family is, but it's also a beautiful place to be. We love the outdoors here and the lifestyle. It's safe and quiet for kids to grow up. Slipstream Circus is a community organisation that my children are involved in, where kids can come and learn circus performance skills. It gives them a real sense of community and relying on each other, and that same sort of general skills that they gain from playing sport. Slipstream Circus is great for kids who are neurodivergent. My son's autistic and he really enjoys going because there's such a sense of inclusion and belonging, and he really enjoys that and feels that he can simply just be himself. My younger son also attends Slipstream Circus, which he really enjoys as well, and it's something that they both love doing together. Once a year, they come together and put on a joint production, which is a real sense of achievement for the kids with all their hard work that they've done through the year. It's great to see. I love the midwives that I work with. We have a real collegiality, that we care about each other, about what's happening at work and at home. The Northwest Regional Hospital is located in a really special location. We have views of the water and it doesn't take us long to get to where home is. I love the sense of community that we have in Tasmania. Other places that I've been and living and working outside of Tasmania have been quite transient. So I really love the connection that we have to both work and home. It's a real sense of belonging in both.